I got a double date with Ben and Jerry this Valentine's. Maybe I'll try their chubby hubby since mine went away. I'll say, Alexa, play for me some jazz, but no Kenny G. It's too sweet. Dim the lights. Bon appetit. Valentine's Day for one. Fill out all the stops. Have fun. Valentine's Day. Bestsellers promoting self-love. The greatest love of all that Whitney and George Benson sang of. It's hard, but I don't have a choice. I might as well rejoice. Champagne, roses too. If you don't have someone to love, ask Siri to find you a lovey dum dum. Okay, Cupid, let's see how we've got.